Hey guys, welcome back. We just shut down a large scout and we're gonna take care of it. Knowing both my salt are wounded, try and capture an outsider this time. Uwen will get the grenade this time. Gorga will go for the scope. Okay. Let's do it.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India.
Lots of UFO missions.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Okay.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike 1 is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
Got something over here.
And two footsteps.
They're repositioning on us.
No way that just happened.
Press.
Keeping them down.
All right. Scorda is on the... He's in the zone, like usually. Scorda is in the zone.
We've got eyes on the AO. Adjusting sights. Damn it.
Missed fire damage. I'm in my tech play hit one of mine. My rook is not gonna be a hero, no.
Shot failed to connect. They're starting to lose ground.
Try and get my rookie kill, levels up.
It's killing time. Let's rock.
Thank you. Stun damage with a ballistic weapon, it's pretty good.
Negative damage. Reloaded. Back in. Let's rock. Reloading. X-ray spotted. Watch the sides!
Okay, I want the outsider now. I'm just gonna set up an old trap. Didn't work for some reason. Where did he go?
Eyes open.
What? Can I move inside there? Whoops. Motherfucker.
What was that sound?
you probably won't know.
What was that sound?
I'm gonna dash with my head there. They will take a shot, but then it kills my rookie. Because he's on Overwatch and I don't have one with lightning reflexes.
Artifact as soon as you return.
Like a heavy 13 or 15 days.
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely, but when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned, recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive.
Thank you.
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at it, but that woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
I'm gonna hire some soldiers if I get someone with some good aim.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
That the captain? Now we'll go to Egypt, because we'll lose both these. Might lose out there anyway. Canada I don't care about. We'll have the bonus there. Okay, this will be the end of this video. See you guys later. Bye.